Hello everyone, welcome back to the Fallout 4 Dual Commentary Let's Play, featuring myself, DocSnake15, and my glorious compatriot, Rick James. So already off to a pretty good start, and what am I gonna be doing here? I'm gonna be doing the settlement mission. The sanctuary settlement mission. Just to clear up sanctuary a bit as well. Go ahead and strike up a good talk about topic, because I'm probably just going to be wandering around sanctuary for a while, cleaning stuff up.
The thoughts about the Minutemen.
Me?
Yeah. We said
Mama
topic.
Murphy.
That's a topic.
You know, some Mama Murphy. I lived here. It's mixed. Oh, damn it. I'm gonna load my save real quick. While you asked me that question, I accidentally gave Mama Murphy drugs when I want her to go straight and actually do some goddamn. I want her to be the captain of the guard with a Minuteman hat. It's pretty mixed. I feel like their hearts are in the right place, but sometimes they're just sort of incompetent.
Incompetent?
Yeah, sometimes.
What do you mean?
They have to ask you for everything. You're an addict.
The sight is. It's
Midas. Lady, don't make me put on my Minuteman hat.
Another settlement needs your help.
Shut up. Fine, Mama Murphy, kill yourself with drugs. I don't care. But yeah, I feel like they're incompetent at times.
A little bit. A little bit.
What do you think of them?
Well, my character isn't really a good guy, so...
You're a raging asshole.
I'm more of a mercenary. I'm in it for the money.
They give you artillery cannons. What mercenary doesn't want artillery cannons? Well, just make sure there's a workbench open.
But you have to help people.
Yeah, mercs can sometimes get paid to help people. Mercenary, honestly, it's who's the highest bidder. And to be fair, sometimes the good guys are the highest bidder, and sometimes they aren't. What is this, like, low rumble in your throat you're doing? That wasn't very low. I think I'll make them live in here with the dead blood flies. Are you?
Yeah.
I'm not gonna explore
I'm not
for...
gonna do a quest or anything.
I'm just gonna clear up, Sanctuary. Ooh, Nuka-Cola!
What do you mean, Sanctuary?
Sanctuary, I'm gonna clean it up. Like, get all the materials put into the thing.
Oh, okay.
That's why I asked you for, like, some good conversation topics.
Oh, because you just been cleaning up.
Because I'm gonna be cleaning up for a bit. Like, see that safe there? Fuck that safe, because I just disassembled it, and all the stuff in it is going into my thing. Alright, this is where everyone's gonna live. Everyone here will get sleeping bags.
How did Dairy Queen thing go?
I have not had a chance to talk to the manager because he gets in really early and, because the kid's been here. I don't know. I lost my alarm clock. So.
What?
I lost my alarm clock, so I have no way of like getting up early anymore. So, yeah. I'll go. I'll figure out a way to wake up early at some point soon. I'm still not out of the running yet.
I just killed Trash Can Carla.
Why?
She wouldn't give me her money.
Why did you want her money? Her name is Trash Can. How much money do you think she has?
I don't know.
I'm demolishing all the chairs and stuff. No one can sit, only work.
Yeah, but the Brahmin she has probably has a bunch of... Ooh, damn.
You mean meat on his corpse? How are you already over encumbered? Are you like really weak or something? Actually, that makes no sense because I'm really physically I'm really weak. Right now.
I think it's just a glitch because...
Postman uniform, harness, couple vault suits, medicine. Have I got any junk to put in here? No. Wait, I remember that one of these houses specifically has a wig in it. I just want to carry this wig around and hope I can put it on a ghoul or Mama Murphy when the time comes. Put like the Elvis hair on Mama Murphy. Ah, damn it. Gonna be good. Let's see here. Destroy this house. Oh, God. There's a radical roach in them bushes.
I killed your mother.
What? Whose mother did you kill?
You know the room. You know the diner you come across?
Yeah.
I killed the people.
All of them?
I sided with the raiders.
Oh, fair enough. They aren't raiders, they're chem dealers. There's a difference, you know. Oh, wait, remember that giant chem deal? Wait, remember that giant chem deal I led you to?
Yeah.
Where you got so much of those fucking drugs.
I forgot how to get to that chem deal again.
Well, when the time comes, you will remember. Or I will simply tell you again later. That's probably what's gonna happen. Cause I know crystal, I remember crystal clear. It's clear in my mind exactly how to go get that thing again. Was that one really good like scavenging perk you talked about that one time that I should get?
I don't think I told you. I don't think I ever told you good.
Yeah, there's like one perk. There's one help. Oop, wrong button. And it's in intelligence. Scrapper. You said to get Scrapper.
Yeah. I don't think I ever told you to get Scrapper.
But is it worth having?
Probably.
Yeah, I got a bunch of pipe weapons I can dismantle. Just sitting around in my settlement. Well, this room's cleared out. Moving on. Maybe I'll build a giant wall around my settlement again.
Maybe.
Well, maybe not this one. I'm probably gonna go to all the settlements, set up the beacons, and just go there every once in a while and have them go to my one really big settlement I'm gonna make, my Fortress of Solitude. Because the thing is, it's actually the biggest settlement in the game for like surface area. Yeah.
I'm gonna start working on getting my charisma up so I can pass.
Speech checks.
Yeah.
Well, you know where the charisma bobblehead is, right?
That's the only bad thing about having low charisma. What is that?
Are you sure you don't remember? Am I the lore and location guy? Am I the resident lore and location guy then?
I guess.
You have to do the, hell. What's that rich family's name?
Isn't it? Because I know there's...
What's that rich family's name?
Jack Cabot.
Yeah, Jack do their Cabot. Quests. And, like, you know the office where Edward got shot?
Oh, what's
that? It's sitting on the table. So you got a little bit before you can do that, so...
Yeah.
But just so you know, there's, like, three bobbleheads, like, near the, frickin' homestead to the south. There's like two bobbleheads. Remember that boat full of like German ghouls?
Yeah.
Well, remember we talked about this. They sounded German, but that was not proven.
They were German ghouls.
Yeah, they sounded pretty German. They'll definitely be seen in this Let's Play.
Good.
Everyone, I'm getting this done now so you don't have to see it later. Should I also read all the interesting terminal entries? The interesting ones.
That's your call.
Well, what do you think I should? Do you think I could do that pretty well? I mean, I am a pretty good voice actor.
I mean, if you... It's up to you. It's your video.
I want to do it, so should I?
Sure, yeah.
Why do people leave cap stashes, like, labeled caps? Oh shit, I remember where to get a 44 Magnum!
Really?
Yeah.
Nice.
Now, we just gotta remember. Alright, I think I'm gonna finish clearing out this house, and then I'm actually gonna go explore. So, yeah.
Dang. Alright, have fun.
Well, I'm gonna go explore now, and probably also pick up that 44 Magnum.
Good for you.
Yep. I don't know if it's guaranteed, but it usually shows up there. Will I have enough bullets for it? Nope. Will I carry around just to one-shot the random boss raiders? You bet your ass I am.
What the fuck?
I like it.
Well, we've already had our first what the fuck. What's happening on your end? Clean water
coming up. I died. I
want to trade. How the hell did you die? How in the...
Cool.
What difficulty are you on?
Normal.
Damn, son. What level was it? Just feral, or like, what was the situation here?
Just feral.
Did you just come out of nowhere and blindside your ass, or what?
No.
Did he blitzkrieg?
Kinda, but.
Oh, were you at the train station with a bunch of them?
The what?
Were you at that train station?
I'm at a Grushki cabin.
Ah, the Gorski cabin. I like that place. It's cool.
Yeah.
Wait a minute. That also reminds me. You remember how I guided you to that one that turret magazine? Guess who remembers where that turret magazine is?
Dang.
This guy.
I'm gonna kick this guy's ass now.
Let me kick this guy. Hey, watch me kick this guy's ass. They're actually kind of forced to watch you kick that guy's ass, actually.
I shot off his leg. I'm not playing this game.
Yeah, that's the best way place to shoot at a ghoul is get his legs. I just climb up here?
What the hell?
What? You seem really bewildered today. There's that snub-nosed 44.
Demi City's now permanently marked on your map.
What a useless ass magazine, though.
Yeah.
Even though you get it from the freaking beginning. Oh. Thank you, Red Stag Doe, for staying here and letting me shoot you. Come back here. I need to eat you. And gain your courage, your rich, tasty courage. Thanks for the critical hit, by the way. Headshot! That was a critical hit. That was less than a regular shot. There we go. Gotcha. Oh, God. Frickin' mole rats. Mole rats piss me off so much because they like...
I identify myself as a free-thinking citizen of these once great United States. I will not stand idly by as these government affects the minds of its people with a device like the electrical tower. They are...
Are you reading Wayne Gorski's journal or something?
Yeah.
Good, because you were confusing the absolute shit out of me for a minute. I was like, what the hell is he talking about?
Right nation.
Yeah, I already have a 44 Magnum now.
Oh, wow.
Well, it's in a fixed...
Do you have any bullets for it?
Yup. About,
Okay.
Five. I have about a few. Oh shit, there'd be raiders.
So you got one bullet. You got one bullet off. Or...
I got one bullet below a full clip. But honestly, it all matters on how you use it. It's just like how you use a Molotov. I just invaded some random ass raider camp. Killed them all with a couple shots. Damn. Killed their dog too. I set one guy on fire. At least I think it's a guy. No, that's a feminine ass figure. It looks like two women and a man. Lucky man. Burned out house right here. This great nation. How are we doing on time?
Doing on time? Yep. 40.
Good. Good. Let the hate flow through you. Gotta go grab me that one robot who I can sort of control, barely. Fusion core and military grade circuit board. Yee. This up. What do we got in here? We got duct tape and scissors, duct tape, stim pack, a military grade circuit board, hot rodder, another circuit board, first aid, terminal with a bloody handprint on it, play tape, activate sentry bot. Yup, I'm 100% sure I want to turn it on. Now, let's see here, what else can I have him do? See here, self-destruct. Now, initiate defensive protocol. I know where that is, never seen that one. I know where that one is, and I know where that one is. I'll have him do that one, because that's right next. Alright. Well. Combat Sentry Prototype Mark IV is now on the move. U.S. Air Force Satellite Station Olivia.
Dink.
What?
I was making food. Huh.
Like Fallout 4 food or real life food?
Was that my tower?
Was that metallic noise? No, I was gonna say, I thought that metallic noise was from my game, but no. I'll let him deal with whatever's in that satellite place while I go down to this here quarry. This great quarry. Probably gonna get me level 5 or so once I complete this random mission. How do you feel about these Fallout 4 videos? I feel like these are series is gonna go on for an infinite amount of time.
Yeah. Maybe.
Even longer once I buy me that DLC.
Episodes later, we're gonna be like level 50 and stuff, doing crazy stuff.
Level 2 being all like, nah, man, too rich for my blood, I'm gonna take a nap. Looking to earn some cash? You bet your ass. Fine, I'll help you. You're lucky MacReady ain't here, or else I'd extort the shit out of you. Alright, now where the hell them bubbles at? Here! Well, shit, I've already lost where the bubbles are. Damn it. Ah, here they are. They're right there. Alright, where the hell else are they? Yep, it's just right here. Damn it. Damn. Thing. Oh, there's the last one. What the hell's wrong with me? Why didn't I turn the thing on before?
What?
I was searching for like the valve pipes in the quarry in the dark without turning my light on because I'm stupid. Shut up.
Well, we gotta remember that we're not used to having a pit boy.
Nah, I get used to it pretty quick. Give me some of that delicious million-year-old or whatever the hell steak. Codsworth, where the hell you be? Oh. That's really creepy, how, like, you turn around, you're like, where are you, and then you turn back and your companion is sitting there waiting for you. I'm like, you creepy bastard.
Sir?
You creepy it's like the creepy Watson from that one Sherlock Holmes game. The thing is, he wouldn't move when you're looking. The thing is, there was a Watson NPC in this Sherlock Holmes game, and he wouldn't move when you were looking at him. So he would be like across the room, you'd look away, and then he'd be there when you looked back, like right in front of you when you looked back.
That's it.
Huh.
That's creepy as fuck, though, isn't it? Unlock this here tool case for the XP, of course. Not anything good even in that tool case. There was a gun in that tool case. That gun is a lie. Alright, Sully Matthias. Let me use your cooking pot and then I'll collect my money from you. Grill me a rad steak. Mole rat chunks. Yummy. Ribeye steak. Mallard meat. I believe. Yeah. No, Deathclaw meat. I mean, Deathclaw steak. You know you're doing good when you nomin on Deathclaw steak. Hell, what else have I got here? I guess I'll get the perk that...
Steak takes, like...
Hours to make. Like, cook. Oh, shit, I'm gonna get the Life Giver perk. I completely forgot about that one. I love that perk.
Maybe if I close off this intake, I can get enough...
That's the Life Giver perk.
You get, like, it gives you a bunch of health each turn, and then when you get it the third time, you have, like, a slow, passive health regeneration. Like it gives you more and more health each time.
Which perk is it?
A life giver. It's an endurance.
Oh, I mean
the Jesus one.
Oh, okay. Yeah, I get.
Get fucked, Myler. Come on, Codsworth. Make daddy some crab. Make daddy some crab legs. Seriously, some of that shit Myalurks hold, like, confuse me. Like, why the hell is a Myalurk holding a two ball? Like, the two ball on, like a pool. What the fuck? I didn't know my, Pit Boy was a Samsung.
Hmm?
Well, like, I heard, like, a Samsung or, like, a phone go off. It's like, ba-doop, boop.
Was it me?
That was probably you. It ain't my phone. My phone's off.
Nope. It ain't me. Nope.
Maybe they dug right into a spring. Codsworth, I'd probably say it's the latter. Let's see here. What am I gonna eat? Grilled rat roach seems good. Well, I'm gonna go to that, one place, what's it called? The train station with all them ghouls in it. And then I'm gonna go around, go do me some grave robbing at the cemetery. I hope they got like a bunk or something at that train station. Or else I'm gonna have to wander around in the fucking dark. Hate that.
There's another settlement that needs your help.
Shut up.
That's what he's gonna fucking say.
At least let him say it. It's one of the few lines of dialogue he gets. Now shut up. Oh, Codsworth, we lost the element of stealth. Now go, kill the ghoul. Codsworth, slice his legs off. Oh shit, you got his arm. That was pretty good. Damn, Codsworth, you're one cold son of a bitch. You just fucking sliced the ghoul's both of his arms off. Yeah, I knew it was a bat. That's a fucking snowball's chance in hell that would land. Where the hell is this ghoul going?
It's only good to turn in like the early minimum quest just to get the XP.
I think any XP is good XP.
Yeah, but the Minutemen quest.
Molotov in.
Start off.
Remember when I like when I remember that one time I got to like level 50 without even going into Diamond City?
Yeah, are you gonna try that again?
You bet your ass I am. I'll have
level 50.
I just been doing all the Minutemen quests, all of them. Oh, I killed so many people.
Like you just kept doing the repeat quest over and over and over.
Well, the thing is, they sent me to like all the different parts of the map, so I had to walk. And all along the way, I killed stuff.
What do you mean in survival mode or?
Both. Oh dear God! That was a heart attack inducing.
What?
It's a little hard to describe what happened. I'll just watch the video later, alright?
Alright, I'll try.
It's a little hard to, like, verbally describe. Just watch the video when I actually upload it. Well, pretty much, what happened was I was aiming at a ghoul. I did, like, the VATS on a ghoul, and I was, like, aiming, and somehow, like, a shot went behind him, blew up a thing, and, like, a cylinder, like, type of fuel tank flew by and nearly took my head off.
Jeez.
Like, the explosion killed the ghoul, but the fucking cylinder just went off behind me, and I was like, oh, shit!
Jeez.
Yeah, you...
Falling off can be a very dangerous place.
Bet your ass. This ghoul has a very long-ass neck.
Commonwealth can be a very dangerous place.
Yeah, shmish money penny. Oh,
the
yeah.
Commonwealth can be a very dangerous
place.
Flash. lost more cloth.
What do you mean you need more cloth for what?
I'm making beds for the settlers.
Well, of course you need cloth.
Yeah, I'm trying
My
to find
people
cloth.
Sleep in beds made of cigarettes and money.
Still a bed.
Exactly. Godsworth, you lazy fucking robot. Get over here and defend me, damn it. Ah, my kidney. Let's tango, you rotting bastard. Yes, Codsworth, I am in the mood for a little toss-up. Where the hell are you? Oh, that's where you were. You were going the long way around. Codsworth, you idiot. You British dandy.
Rob a source of clean water.
Some money. Oh, fuck.
Rob a source of clean water.
You aren't Three Dog. You should have made Three Dog, now that I think about it.
Oh, man.
Oh, well. As always, next time.
Yeah.
One day we can always do another Fallout Let's Play with different characters.
Maybe.
You'll just play the same thing you always are.
Maybe like a survival version.
Get really, really fucking angry every 5 minutes.
Probably.
That's pretty much how you play survival. Is either you know damn well you're gonna get really angry, or you just die a lot. Like, that's the essence of survival, is being really, really angry constantly. Fear not, hot lady, I have come to save you with a tire iron. Fuck you, mole rats. Ka-cha!
How many damn food do these people need?
Like one for each person.
Yeah.
Dude, just go to the Abernathy farm. They have like a fucking field full of potatoes you can steal. They have like fields of fucking potatoes for you to steal. You fucking damned mole rats. Okay. Lady, by the way, there's still a mole rat there.
Yeah, stay gone.
Hi.
Yes?
I just saved your life. Be more grateful, damn it.
Huh? Yes?
Everyone in the fucking apocalypse is a dick. Seriously. It's just really disappointing that everyone, quite literally everyone in the apocalypse is such a dick.
What do you mean?
I go in and I risk life and limb to save this woman from mole rats. What'd she say to me? Huh?
Huh?
There's a random ass settler over here.
You saved Miss Fowl?
Help. No.
Rita's jumped us. You gotta help.
Brah!
My back hurts, my feet hurt.
You better get ready and do
it. No, it wasn't fucking Miss Fowl. When the hell did I say it was Miss Fowl? She went, huh, not brat.
There we go.
Total hack. Learn how to hack a fucking turret. Make it do whatever the hell you want. Now, to take out this 44 Magnum and get ready to ice the guy I know who's gonna appear as soon as I go in here. He's gonna appear in like a minute or so. Yelling, get the fuck out.
You are so dead.
Am I dead? No, you are, because I shot you with a fucking 44 Magnum in the bazooms. Nah, actually, it was more your side, really. Cave in your skull with my iron elbow. Alright then, Codsworth, let's head home and bring back the spoils to the tribe. How are we doing for time?
22.
Okay. Pretty good. Pretty good progress, I'd say.
Yeah.
Doing quite a bit of the old neat shit. Got some exploring done.
Yeah, right now I'm just trying to do the Minutemen quest just to get some leveling up.
Oh, I just went and murdered a bunch of people. I'm currently level...
Yeah.
Oh, what's my level? I think I'm about to hit level 5.
Oh, you're about to hit level 5?
Yep.
Cool.
I wish a merchant would show up so I can sell some shit. I gotta do is...
Trash can Carla, so...
That doesn't mean she won't appear in my game. kills Trash Can Carla, her corpse appears in my game. I'm like, what the fuck is this shit?
Well, you know, it just had to happen. She refused to give me her money. She refused to give me her money.
Damn you, Trash Can Carla. Josh.
Exactly. She's like, are you right or are you just
No, not Trash Can Carla.
Like,
I meant Mama Murphy.
Money.
No.
And she was like,
no.
I was like, fine. I pull up my pistol. I was like, pow, 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 pachu, pachu, pow, 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 pow. It's like, oh man, I'm dead.
Why do I feel like that isn't exactly how it went?
You're right. There's more pows and more pachums.
Alright, I'm not even gonna bother upgrading my raider armor. I'll upgrade my leather armor, not my raider armor. Okay, I could probably upgrade my other weapons now. How's my pipe rifle? Give it a hardened receiver for more damage. The sight. I'll give it a short scope because the reflex sight is a piece of dog shit. If I'm completely honest. I need a fucking perk to put a damn blade on a tire iron? That's stupid.
Yep.
But damn, will it double the damage.
Exactly.
Hang on, let's see here. What else have I got? Minigun, can I do anything to you? No. I like the tri-barrel minigun.
Yeah.
Cause it, I sort of like it how it, increases accuracy. Accuracy is always good. I've always been one for, like, guns with, like, not necessarily, like, the best fire rate, but do, like, hell a lot of damage. Muzzle, I can't put any sights on it. I can do anything in the magazine for that one. I guess I will just improve the pipe revolver rifle. Yeah, it does more damage as a rifle, so I'll leave it as a rifle.
Dank.
Revolver rifle. I guess I'll use up all the bullets for this minigun and then sell it off.
That'll probably be the wise thing to do.
I mean, as far as I feel as though it isn't exactly worth selling a minigun. Well, I feel it's worth selling the bullets, the minigun, but not the bullets. The bullets, I feel, would be much better used shot into a live being. Because, I mean, the only person I save miniguns for is a very special individual. And, oh my god, I completely forgot about the special book. The book You're Special. Increase deck.
You're special.
The book You're Special lets you increase one of your perk. Lets you increase one of your attributes.
Yeah, I picked that up when I first came to Sanctuary.
I'm stupid. Let's see, what do I want? What do I want? I want Bloody Mess. For the extra 5% damage. Okay. How's the time? Boy? Hello? You there?
Yeah.
How are we doing on time?
17.
Okay. There we go. Now to put a nice bed in my room. Dang. Real fucking bed. And if I I'm gonna get the Mr. Sandman perk and kill anyone who sleeps in this bed. I swear to God, I'm going to.
Did you put it in Sanctuary?
Yep.
What if it's Mama Murphy?
I will still assassinate her in her goddamn sleep.
Mama Murphy.
Mama Murphy.
Oh, I see a knife heading towards Mama Murphy's throat. It's so sharp.
Wrath of the Pharaoh.
Wrath
of the Pharaoh. Yeah, I won't do any. The water purifier. I mean, I'm gonna go with a water purifier rather than just some crappy pump. Let's see here. Resource. Wait, we need power for this fuck. There we go. Let's see here. Set up a power line. Well, that was not intentional, but nonetheless, I just made a settlement beacon.
Dank.
Where? It's all good now. It's all coming up, Doc. I hate Sanctuary because of all the fucking ugly picket fences I have to destroy.
Yeah.
It gives me a freaking aneurysm, I swear to God.
So you're gonna stay away from Diamond City?
Try to. Stay away from Diamond City as long as I can. Unless, of course, one of my quests is obviously go there, but that also means that I will just go to Diamond City and then immediately get Nick's quest and then put off going after Nick Valentine for a while. Mama Murphy.
Yeah, I think I'm gonna head away from Diamond City.
Yeah, there's no need to rush. You gotta explore, get your awesome base of operations going. Like me, I got two places in mind, and one is probably gonna be easier to do than the other, but the other one is gonna be much cooler. What's your base of operations gonna be?
I don't know yet.
Because you got any ideas for what you're gonna make?
I almost died, so I'm head away from.
Those fucking scorpions, like, they barely ever appear, but when they do, they royally attempt to fuck you.
I'm gonna head away from Diamond City because I almost pretty much died fighting that scorpion. I'm not strong enough to go down this way.
You think it's a good use of minigun bullets to mow down two female red stags? Oh dear, a ghoul. Where the fuck did you come from, sunshine? Where did all, like, four of you come from? Well, never mind, it's going into these ghouls.
Dank.
I'm not even going to aim.
Probably should aim.
Well, the thing is, like, aiming with it is kind of pointless because you can just spray into them if you're, like, at point blank. With ghouls, it's pointless because they're just going to be at point blank anyway. Jackass ghouls fucked up my hunting. Never mind, Codsworth sliced one of the rad stag's heads off, so he salvaged it. Good work, Codsworth. I love you.
Shell of Atom.
You've already found those pricks? Or is it a dead one?
A dead one.
Oh. Who were they fight? What did they get killed by?
Looks like more rats.
Oh, wait, are you in like a scrapyard?
Yeah.
Yep. That'll be what got it. Got them. They're trying to set this up as like an outpost or something. I'm pretty sure. That's what they were trying to do there.
I think so.
Well, that's I found a strange ranger cabin.
This place is more eradicated.
Permanently take 5% less damage from melee attacks. Neat.
Oh wow, I found that too.
Yeah, wait, are you in the... Oh yeah, you were in that one place. How are we, how's the time going?
Oh, 11.
Okay. Fucking ghouls, man. I think since we only got, like 10 minutes left, I think we ought to call it a video.
If you want.
Yeah, and then we also got some deadline to do.
Yeah, you're right.
Alright, let me just mow this ghoul.
Go ahead and do an outro if you want. I'm gonna head on.
Alright, I thank y'all a whole bunch for watching. Like, and if you want to see some more, subscribe if you're ready to view some more. And as always, comment your feedback and your thoughts on this series. Anything you specifically want to see us do? Well, on either of our videos, and if you want to reach me in any sort of way, I got the YouTube, Twitter, and such. So, as always, the doctor is out. We'll see you in the next video. Anything you got to add?
Leedle, 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 lee.
Alright. I support this message. Goodbye.